And I feel so bad for his family and everything, man.
Look how strong that car is.
Yeah, but he messed this Bentley up. Not enough for him to, like... Wow, that's so terrible.